What is up, you guys? Welcome back to TY Gaming / Ty Reacts, and today we're going to be reacting to Young and Ace Ready to Die official music video. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that like button, comment, subscribe, let me know how you feel about it and shit. Let's get into it. Whoa, hold up. I just seen something. Hold up. Don Julio. Hold on. Does that have anything to do with Julio? Julio? Cause I feel like it. For some reason, I feel like it. Let me know in the comments how y'all feel, cause I feel like it. Push shit on me, cause don't remember that shit. Nigga, fuck. Hey,
these niggas mad at me, they see I'm going up. All this undercover press, nigga, tell me if it's up. Nigga, I ain't falling for none of these hoes, these hoes can't set me up. Moving president.
You say I ain't falling for none of these hoes can't set me up. Hey. I seen the Julio's murders. It was a female too. A female that set him up too. And that's crazy.
Tell me if it's up. Nigga ain't falling for none of these hoes. These hoes can't set me up. Moving presidential and bulletproof the truck. All the trap inside the city, we the ones directing it. We ain't let shit slide, we the ones who checking shit. I wear on dog shit, I put this shit on your top. Nigga, we killing and killing again, this shit won't stop. Nigga, we spinning and spinning again, the block.
Nigga, it's
death around the
cone,
the TikTok.
Hey, nigga, death around the cone, the TikTok. We don't want to spin it, the block,
ayy. Spinning and spinning again, the block. Nigga, it's death around the cone, the TikTok. I was chilling, these niggas thought they was running shit. These niggas got cover view, they thought they were really lit. These niggas don't care for real. These niggas don't drip for real. They not in the field for real. I'm hopping the car and face something. These niggas don't slide for real. They not outside for real. The odds be down for real. I bought the car and chase something. You think I'm face to face with me? The landing 6 feet deep. Think
oh, see, I seen it. He said you thought you'd go face to face with me, the last nigga 6 feet deep, and then they put up that fucking bottle again. Look, bruh. They put it up again. See? And it's in red this time. I knew it from the beginning of the video, bro. That is crazy how they getting on that man.
For real, these niggas don't drip for real, they not in the field for real, I'm hot in the car and face something, these niggas don't slide for real, they not outside for real, the odds be down for real, I bought the car and chase something, you think I'm face to face with me, the landing 6 feet deep, think I'm in for in with me, man I make money up in my sleep, baby I'm dripping design, this shit cost a cool ticket, all you bitches say ain't none of you hoes different, man I'm skip on these hoes, I don't want that one of these bitches, fuck out my face, I can't chase a bitch, I'm busy chasing money, nigga doing all that this, you ain't get back for nothing.
She said, let him slide, fuck 12, I'm doing 100. 0-0. Stop playing.
Bitch, fuck out my face. I can't chase a bitch, I'm busy chasing money. Nigga doing all that dish, you ain't get back for nothing. Let him slide, fuck 12, I'm doing 100. They get behind me, fuck 12, and they catching nothing. Face shot, fuck 12, you ain't solving nothing. Fuck 12. Nigga did all that run, that fuck nigga still died. Fuck nigga dead, his dog's gonna keep his name alive. Nigga ain't gonna do nothing with me. Killers in the car with me. Choppers in the car when we ride. Who got switches on them bitches? Hold it firm when you hit. You can't run, all you niggas can't hide. Niggas ain't ready to die.
Alright man, that's it for Young and Ace Ready to Die, man. If you fuck with the video, you fuck with the reaction, man, let me know how y'all felt about it. Yo, that with that Don Julio bottle, I knew that was something when I seen the intro. I knew it had something to do with Fulio when I seen the intro. But yeah, man. If you like the video, like I said, hit that like button, hit the comments. Let me know how y'all feel, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.